Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you are doing well. This is your English period and please open your workbooks today. As you know that we were doing the exercises of our poem A Night in June from workbook, and here in page number 6 there is an activity C using a dictionary. Students, this exercise the purpose of this exercise is that how we can use dictionary. They said that dictionary is a useful book. In a dictionary you can find the meaning of words, how to spell it or how to use it. And in this activity they want us to find these words in a dictionary, see how fast you can do it, and write down the meaning of each word. And the first word is giraffe. Can you see the picture as well? When you will be open the dictionary and you will search for giraffe, you will be finding there that giraffe is an African four-legged leaf eater animal with spotted skin and long neck. This is the definition you will be finding there. Second is oyster. Oyster. Can you see in the picture as well? Oyster is an edible creature in a shell, lives in the sea. And the last is stag. Can you see in the picture as well? It is a male deer. Students, on next page, page number 7, there is an activity about crossword. A crossword is a game in which you write words that are the answers to questions in a pattern of black and white squares. As you can see the black and white squares here. A puzzle consisting of a grid of squares and blanks, as you can see here, into which words crossing vertically and horizontally are written according to clues. They have given us clues here by across and down, and then you will sort out or solve this puzzle. At first we will see the clues of solving this crossword. Here are the clues. Across means from one side to another, and down means towards the lower place, from top to down. Across, number 1, when you are tired, you down. What do you do there? You lie, isn't it? Okay. It gives us heat and light. And what is it? Sun. This is the opposite of small or little. And what is it? Large. The female of he is she. You sleep in one of the flowers, grow in it, bed. A piece of furniture with a flat top is table. Belonging to him, his. Today he is sitting in a chair. Yesterday he sat in the same chair. Got it? In town, number 1 is, this year I am reading book 4, dash year I read book 3, last year I read book 3. 2 is, these large animals you have trunks but do not pack them. They are elephants. If you want to catch a rat, you have to use a trap. These are made up of words. What do we call them? A few of them make up a paragraph. They are sentences. A bird's house is nest. Hey, diddle, diddle, etc. The dash ran away with a spoon. You must have heard this poem. Dish ran away with a spoon. Toothpaste is usually in a tube. The opposite of worst is best. Students, they are all about the clues to solve this crossword. And why did I give you this exercise? Because it was full of information, and you will be enjoying while doing it. So Now you will better able to fill all these words in this crossword. Okay, and then show me how you have done it. Okay, inshallah tomorrow we will meet with the last exercise of our workbook. Till then, goodbye.